Alors les vies.
Everybody, guarda!
Stage, I would love to see you in the final.
100%. I absolutely love it when I cannot hear what I'm saying because, as Alicia said, they're saying it all. You are absolutely unbelievable and even better than your first audition, I'm going to say.
Yeah,
and thank you for this gorgeous fan. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, my darling, looking at you makes me happy. You really are a tonic for the spirit. And your individual style of dancing is so unique, is so beautiful. Your musicality is out of this world, and your personality really shines through. It illuminates all the building. Love you. Love you.
I think what is happening behind me is more important than what I say. When you've got it, you've got it. That was, I thought last night, yeah, I've got a feeling I know who's going to win the show this year, and I've just changed my mind.
I mean, what a reaction, the comments. How does that make you guys feel?
Honestly, feeling, I don't know. I feel... I feel blessed. I feel so, so blessed to be here. So blessed to see everyone on their feet. So blessed to see the judges happy. It's crazy. And I know she feels the same way too.
Your wonderful family over there were making
it. Got her!
Yes!
Got
her! You happy?
Wonderful. Yeah.
That was amazing.
It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. He's imperfect, but he tries. He is good, but he lies. He is hard on himself. He is broken, no one asks for help. He is messy, but he's kind. He is lonely most of the time. He is all of this mix. sliced up and baked in a beautiful pie. He's gone, but he used to be mine. He used to be mine. He is messy, but he's kind. Time he is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. He is gone, but he used to be
You did it. Well done, man.
Amanda, we'll start with you.
Oh, my gosh. I am so proud of you because that audition was... I mean, your first audition was gorgeous and we loved meeting your parents and it was a real turn up for the books and what a wonderful moment. But from there, I feel like you've gone to there. The emotion, the quality of your voice, the control that you had was amazing. Where is that song from?
It's from a musical called Waitress.
Yes, I just said Waitress. I wish I had confidence in myself because I said, yes, it's from Waitress. It's gorgeous. It's such a lovely song.
The improvement, I'm telling you, your phrasing is transformed. You were actually delivering in a way that is so much better. It's out of this world. The softness of your tone, it was like caresses. I mean, it was just a total transformation. You are on the way. Keep working because you have a very, very good instrument in your hand.
I loved your audition, Harrison. I loved watching your family. They were in floods of tears. We were as well. And to see you come out tonight with more confidence has been wonderful. You're meant to be up there. This is what you're meant to do. It was a beautiful song choice. Keep believing in yourself. It was a gorgeous moment. Well done.
One of my favourite parts when I watched the audition back was watching your mum and in particular your dad. I mean, he's just amazing. Both of them actually are. Let me ask you, because because you've put a lot of time into this, I can tell. What is this? Tell me what you're feeling right now, how much this means to you. I'm really curious.
Simon, with me in general, in anything I do in my life, if it's not 100%, it's 110%. I'm starting passionate, determined. I will put everything into anything. And my parents gave me that strength, but it just comes from within somewhere. You know, you can't explain some things, but I will push everything to win this competition. I will work so hard.
Gotta make ends meet before we get much older. Ooh, we're all someone's daughter. We're all someone's son. How long can we look at each other? Silence.
That was so beautiful, so inspired. The choreography was superb. Your choreographer did a fantastic job. It is... I am so proud of you. I am speechless. Brilliant. Brilliant.
It was so poetic. You covered the space so well. I tried to look at every single one of you. I could really, really feel your passion. And you've done yourselves proud. You've done Bruno proud. I loved it. Well done. Well done. You matched them tonight as well, look.
Oh, yeah, we have the same outfit.
Coordinated.
And I could feel how much it meant to all of you. Every single one of you really cared very deeply about what you were doing. And I could see that. It was a really gorgeous performance. Well done.
I am unbelievably proud of all of you. I was saying to Bruno and Anton Deck earlier, you know, with an audience, you can't fake a reaction. You know, when something's good, you know it. And that was, it was just powerful, it was joyous, and let me tell you something. This is, what you do is so much better than sitting in a bedroom playing stupid video games, right? Having your friends. This was a big, big step up from your audition, in my opinion. And every one of you, like I said, you should be really, really feeling proud of yourselves tonight.
Thank you. Well done, boys. And as Simon said, a big step up from your auditions. That means that hard work has paid off. You've worked so hard, haven't you? Because you're from all over the country, it's difficult for you all together to get together. How have you managed it?
Blood, sweat, tears, fun, friends. To be honest, it sounds cliche, but this isn't something you see every day. We are people from all over the shop, everywhere, and this is something we love. We love this. And I need you to know that, because it's just...
I know you love it, guys, and there's always a message, but you have a lot of fun, don't you? Yeah, you love it. Love what you do. It's great.
Yeah, yep. Every time we get to rehearsal, we're always full of joy.
That's what we love to hear.
That's what we want to hear.
Have fun.
Yeah, and every time we come here, we still can't believe it, and we always have the best time.
Of course you do. It's lovely.
Alicia! Where do we start? I tell you what, your song choices are fantastic. Yeah. Takes me back to the squash club. Remember that, Vic? You know, like, it's just very nostalgic and everybody can get involved. There's nothing stereotypical about this choir. People have a perception of what a choir should be. And when I feel your energy and your vibe, I feel like all of us feel a part of it, and that's what makes you really special. You know, we're all included. That beginning section was fantastic, by the way. The arrangement that you did, sensational. Brilliant. Well done.
Mana.
I couldn't agree more. It's the energy. There was like a wind when you came on. I could feel it all with your dancing. And just the joy of all of you, the harmonies, the arrangements, just every single thing. To be in the final of this show, and I really hope people get behind you and vote tonight because you really deserve it.
Oh, absolutely. They said it all so uplifting. The blend of voices, the soloists, but you, maestro, you really are the one that done a fantastic job. I know how hard it is to bring people together, but you really are a wonderful leader, and it comes from you. Congratulations.
I think the reason choirs haven't done so well over the years is that they choose boring songs, and you didn't. You know, you did kind of not what we expected. What's your name, the lady with the glasses and the blue dress? Susan, because you look possessed. I mean, I couldn't keep my eyes off you. I mean, seriously, in a good way. But you know what? Just going from left to right, watching every one of you, you are having the best time. You really have prepared for this. I think, for me, there are three clear standouts tonight, and you are one of them.
Thank you so much.
Gareth, I've got to ask, how do you choose the songs?
Well, to be honest with you, I just choose songs that remind me of back in the 90s where I could get up on my feet and I...
You're a bit of a river back in the day.
There you go. Yeah, as long as we can have that in choir, we're good. We're good.
Yeah. And is this an act or are you all having the best time imaginable?
To my hair impression show time. Are you ready? Yeah. Woo! Come on, everybody. Are you ready? Woo-hoo! Music, come on. Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay. Free, 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 free. Music, come on! Woo-hoo! Okay, okay, come on, come on! All right! Freddie Mercury! All right! Woo! Thank you! Next, music! Dear Ant, Fragrant. Thank you, Nick. Thank you. Next, music. Come on.
My family to see what golden buzzer I'd press, because this is not normally what I press a golden buzzer for. And I didn't know what you were going to pull out of the hair. I didn't know what you were going to pull out of the bag for this audition. I didn't know if you had anywhere left to go. But you did! And you smashed it! I loved it! It was so silly. I love your march. I loved it. I loved it. What did you think, Bruno?
Well, me? Well, half of it I didn't get, but I have to say, Batman wasn't quite... I didn't get it. Boris Johnson? I don't know, but listen, I have to say one thing. Only on Britain's Got Talent. And, you know, if it wasn't for us, we would never see this. It was totally demented, but it was unique. Unique and unforgettable.
That's why we love it.
I absolutely love you. I still haven't recovered from Shaun the Sheep. That's just the gift that keeps on giving. You make everyone so happy. I turned, I saw my daughter, and she was just so happy. What a lovely gift. You smashed it. Come on.
Well, you know, it's so bizarre what you do. I mean, it is bonkers, but brilliant. Look, I don't think the last one worked because I don't think...
Thank you!
I don't think anyone right now looking at the TV is going to go, that's Marge Simpson. Whereas the others were really funny. And like you said, only on this show.
Absolutely.
Brilliant.
Thank you, judges.
We all know you.
Nabi, that was incredible. Like nothing we've seen before. The audience here loved it. Are you having a nice time in the UK? What have you enjoyed about being in London?
Oh, I love Big Bear!
Yeah!
I love British food. Fish and chips.
Fish and chips?
Yeah. I love Greggs!
Greggs!
Greggs! Greggs! Yeah! Greggs!
Loves the sausage.
You were my sun. You were my earth. You didn't know all the ways I loved you. Thank you.
Are you okay? You okay? Well done, darling. Alicia.
Oh, darling. I know this moment is kind of bittersweet, you know, but I just have to say that was the most magnificent performance. I couldn't take my eyes off of you. You are meant to be on that stage. The screens were sensational, by the way. Whoever did the screens, the whole production was just stunning. And there you were in the centre of it, all those years of experience just shining in all its glory. That was wonderful. Well done. Beautiful.
And sometimes I said to Simon, I sit here and I actually forget what I'm doing here because I just get so mesmerised with the talent on the stage. You blew me away. Your artistry is beautiful. You look beautiful. You've done this for your children. I hope to see you in the final. That would be amazing.
Oh, darling, that was really wonderful aerial dancing. You cranked up the artistry tonight even more. The way you shaped and flowed, the way, I couldn't see any missing link. You built up the drama, you built up the beauty. It was a wonderful performance.
Wow, I mean, I don't normally love these kind of acts, but your story is so compelling that you've done this for so many years. You have a family, you're in pain, this could be one of the last times you ever perform, and it made me realise it's not just about the act, it's who does the act. And you're so interesting and so likeable. It was like that, like a scene from The Greatest Showman, which is one of my favourite movies ever. So that was seriously, seriously good.
Thank you, judges. Oh, Itzel. What a night for you. Can you sum up how you're feeling right now?
I feel so many things. I want to cry, sorry.
You've worked so incredibly hard and trained hard for this, haven't you?
Oh my God, yes. Like, this is by far the hardest preparation I've ever had for a show. It was truly hard and painful.
Well,
but here we are.
It was wonderful. It was brilliant.
Off. All that hard work paid off.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Congratulations.
In May 2024, something incredible happened. After three yeses from the judges and a sprinkle of magic from Simon, Andrew Kirby made it through to the semi-finals of Britain's Got Talent. I'm a semi-finalist, baby!
Somebody didn't. Simon, you buzzed.
I really like you as a game show host. Honestly, I'm not kidding. I think you would be brilliant. You've got a great personality. You're really funny. I'm trying to be constructive. The singing wasn't great.
Started. You had everyone on their feet. Actually, I'm furious. That suit, I was going to wear that in the show. That's my suit. Listen, so entertaining. We all love you. Pride celebrations are starting right now.
When I watched your audition back, I was howling with laughter. Like, you are so much fun. Would you be on my playlist? Probably not. But you make me smile so much. No, it's the truth, but you're joyous and you make everybody feel good, and that's what this is about as well. So well done, darling.
You were a fantastic ball of energy to open the show. It's like you've already got your own fan base. I'd take game show host if I was you. ITV are watching, you're on the right channel for entertainment. Take it. That was a great performance. Well done.
Wow. Andrew, here we are, the semi-finals of Britain's Got Talent. Uh-huh. You're walking across your own name on the stage, fireworks, you're in a hoop. Gold? I mean, did you have a dream of this?
I'm telling you now, little Andrew, 8 years old from Widnes, this is his dream. I made it, kid!
Brilliant, well done, Paul. Well done.
I'm sorry to interrupt. He loved it, really.
Of course he did.
He's telling Amanda now how much he loved it, look.
He's going to give you a job. He's going to come up with a game show. Well.
10 years ago, it was Stephen Mulhern. 10 years ago, Stephen Mulhern. That's what we were saying.
Yeah, you'll take that. Okay, fine.
So the Phoenix Boys, Abigail and Afrinita and Northant sings out, you are the top three acts as voted for by the public, but only two of you can make it through to the final tonight.
Right, first up, the winner of tonight's semi-final, going straight through to Sunday's final, is Abigail and Afrinita!
Together, but for now, let's hear it for the winners of tonight's semi-final, Abigail and Afrinita.
Oh, what a moment that was. We'll speak to them again in just a second. Right, there's one more place in the final available tonight, and our judges will decide who gets it. Judges, as ever, you've got one vote each in the event of a tie. We'll revert to the result of the public vote.
Bruno, we're going to start with you. Give us the name of the act you want to see back here on Sunday.
Fantastic night, fantastic act, but the Phoenix Boys have to make the final.
Of course, your Golden Buzzer app, get your vote. One vote in favour of the Phoenix Boys.
Alicia, who would you like to see in Sunday's final?
Again, same as last night, we're in a situation where both of these acts deserve to be in the final, and I love all of you. But to even it out, and also I really want to see a choir in the final, I'm going to go for Northbank.
OK, that's one vote each. Thanks.
Amanda, which way are you going to go, Phoenix Boys or Northants?
Again, both acts very deserving, but very early on in tonight's show I said it would be my dream to have a choir in the final, so I'm going Northants.
So, 2-1 at the moment in favour of Northan Sings out.
I am going to go with the Phoenix Boys.
Okay, that's 2 votes each, and you know what that means?
Split decision. Okay, the judges couldn't come to a decision, so it goes to the back to the public vote. I can now reveal that the act with the most votes going through to the big final here on Sunday is... Northan Sings out!
Congratulations, Northan Sings out, well done. But can we say a massive commiserations to the Phoenix Boys? We love you, the crowd love you, our judges loved you. It was just too close to call. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just want to say thank you for all your support and love. And we really appreciate it and we can't thank you enough. Thank you.
This isn't the last we've seen from the Phoenix Boys. Please give them a massive big hand. The Phoenix Boys, everybody! Let's bring back the winner of tonight's public vote, Abigail and Afrodita. Hi, guys. While you get yourself settled, we'll chat with Northan Sings out. Well, how about that? Dramatic or what? How do you feel?
I feel ecstatic. I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing, honestly. Honestly, we're just a community choir that came together under the direction of Gareth. And he has taken us to the top.
Gareth, have you got any good bangers for the final?
We sure have. Just wait and see.
Can't wait, pal. Well done. Congratulations.
Abigail Afrodita, can you put... We saw what it meant to you. Can you put it into words?
I just say, this is an answered prayer.
We're running out of time, Afrodita. We'll see you back here on Sunday.